There's the captain. Yeah, underway.
Got it?
That sure is easy.
Yeah, it's easy. It's easy now. It wasn't easy at the first few times.
Well, yeah. It takes a while.
If you get used to it.
Well, there's no rain that way.
Yeah, okay. Let's go with that. We don't melt anyway. We are going to need gas at some point.
Today or no?
It's very quiet.
Got a lot of no wake here.
Yeah, I know.
I always, you know, when we lived in Maine and we would do Wilson Pond,
yeah.
I would always say, I just want to puddle on the shore.
Right. Well, you want to be able to hear people. That's what I think.
To me, that was, you know, in the evening, that was what was fun. You know, it was just kind of take a little putt-putt around.
You got to watch out for the canoers.
If it doesn't rain.
So if you really need it, you'll have it. You know,
we didn't use any.
I was going to say, tomorrow, yeah. On Monday, there'd be nobody there anyway. So.
What's
the wrong button?
We're on a 38-foot sailboat that belonged to Friends Carson. They had a child or two the same age as ours. But when you have little ones, it's not easy to be out.
I can't tell if it's on or off. I'm pretending it's on. It's easier to take video in the sun. You see a little bit of what I'm looking at. I still can't tell if it's on or off.
Thank you. but it would be thousands of dollars to sink all the poles and stuff. Well, I think they're really bad length. Because you have to two-step on every one. You can't just go in. And then some of it is because the gravel is really deep at the top and there's none at the bottom. We've been debating. We want to see if we can pour maybe cement. I don't know. I don't think it's safe. Somebody is going to fall. Someone said it's the kind of gravel that ground gravel rolls, whereas sharper rocks won't roll.
Tell me what looks fun about that.
I don't know. I actually kind of want to film it. That's what Lance said. That's how I am about kayaking. I'm like, what world is that fun? I don't get it.
Did you ever pick up Fran?
They didn't take me.
That's 46 feet right there.
Yeah, yesterday this was saying 10 and a half, and y'all were trying to tell me that was right. I think this time of year, shy of those few places, there's anywhere that's really going to be a big problem.
My dad might like that little poke with the two manufacturers.
How deep is this right now?
30 feet.
Well, I don't think I was getting the wrong thing. Oh, there it is. I have trouble finding things in this little viewfinder. See, ready.
In this one, I only knew what it was because of the map, of the phone map. That's another one. A lot of cars there, a lot of people working.
It's Monday.
Big demand for boats.
Nice.
Out.
You don't see. I don't see too many lots with people working these days.
When the price of fuel goes up, the sales of powerboats go down.
Oh yeah. So we said all these years we've like, oh, we just need a friend with a boat. Then we got a boat, and the gas prices went nuts.
This is Lance from KC's boat. Smoky Mountains in New Hartford. And that's fishing. There's the captain.
house we bought the boat from.
Now in here it looks like lime green, but my bare eye doesn't look big, it looks that color.
Looks fun!
It looks yellow now.
Courtney just canceled.
No, she didn't. What'd she say?
She said she has a work trip that week before she was going to come, and she's afraid she won't be back in time. So. Judy, you want to slide to that other side, and I'll do this seat real quick?
I'm going to sit in front of you, dear.
that hole.
You have to dive in and go, oh, no thank you. Even if it's wide open, I'm not sure I'd do
These silos are 40 feet below the water.
Halfway up there, and there's a rung missing.
Oh, jeez. Now, you know this from experience, right?
I do.
That's amazing.
When he was
when he went to the members.
Yeah, the three of us ate there.
Okay, yeah. So it's got a nice view of the golf and the
boat. It was very nice.
And we went with David. He took us down. You can watch the golfers either in this little cove or in that little cove over there.
So that's the golf course over there?
Yes.
I'm looking at water. I see mountains now, or hills.
If it looks like they're going to jump, let me know and I'll go back.
Looks like there are kids there.